Hello.
Hi, how are you today?
I'm fine.
Like to pawn that, please.
We're gonna get $250 today.
They usually give me $3.
Okay, gold's dropped, so.
That's not my problem if gold is dropped.
Well, you're gonna get $250.
No, not $250. Get a manager.
$250.
No, not $250. I wanna speak to your manager.
Okay, so what price did you give her?
$250.
And you need how much?
$3.
Okay.
Just because the price of gold has gone down, that's not my problem.
Okay, so here's what you're not understanding.
No, I want my $50, the extra $50.
If you want
to, give me my extra $50. Come on! Where'd she go? I want my money back. Come on!
This is exactly what we feared would happen when customers get offered less than what they're used to.
Hey! Give me my extra money.
Gold has gone down.
Give me my money.
Is she serious?
Yeah. You had to bring him around because you scared?
I'm not scared.
Now let's go the outside. Let's go.
Here you go. Take your bracelet and have a good day.
Everybody in here.
Have a good day and walk outside.
I ain't never coming back to this store. You ain't big.
Have a good day. Have a good
you
day.
Ain't big.
No,
I will drop you.
Have a good day.
American jewelry pawn, whatever you are.
Come again.